binary addition, how we will perform is same as a decimal addition. So here, as we already discussed, in a binary addition, we will have a two symbols, 0 and 1. So this is these are some rules in order to calculate binary addition. 0 plus 0 will be 0, 0 plus 1 will be 1, 0 plus 1 plus 0 will be 1, 1 plus 1 will be, if it is 1 plus 1 in decimal, it will be equal to 2. So 2 in representation in binary will be definitely is 1, 0. So where we have to write 1, where we have to write 0 is, 0 must be written in the same column in the resultant place, and 1 must be moved to the next place as carry out. Next, 1 plus 1 plus 1, if it is decimal, it is 3. So 3, if you convert, it will be 1, 1. So let me go for a see here. Let me take one number. Let us consider 1 0 0 0 plus 1 0 0 0. Just now, what are the rules that we discussed? We discussed as 0 plus 0 equals to 0. Next, 0 plus 1 equals to 1. 1 plus 0 equals to 1. 1 plus 1 equals to 1, 0. Okay, so while doing addition, definitely you have to start from LSB part. So from here we have to start. Don't confuse. So whenever I'm explaining, you try to see my cursor position. We have to start from LSB part. If you're perfect in binary addition, then consider that 50% of your syllabus you can do very easily. So maximum of the students will be facing problem in doing this binary addition. So try to concentrate here. So LSB part, we have to start 0 plus 0, as we are having 0 plus 0. So the resultant one will be 0. Next is 0 plus 0 will be 0. Next is 0 plus 0 will be 0. Plus 1 plus 1 will be what? 1 plus 1 will be 1, 0. So 0 must be placed in the same column. So this is your resultant column. 0 must be placed here. 1 must be placed in the next column, as we are not having here. Just in the next position, in this next column place, we have to write 1. Now tell me, what is binary equivalent, decimal equivalent of 1, 0, 0, 0? Decimal equivalent, I want decimal number of
8, ma'am.
It is 8. So here also we will have 8. So 8 plus 8, what will be the result?
16.
Is it 16 or not? We will verify. As we already know that positions will start from 8 part 0, 2 part 0, 2 part 1, 2 part 2. So definitely we will get as 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. So we got 16, yes. Why? Because in the position of 16 only we are having 1, in the remaining places it is 0. So definitely the resultant the result that we got is 16. It is correct. Now let me go for another example. Note down in your notes, ma. First these are basics, then we can go for the other representations. Next let me go for 1 0 1 1 plus 1 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 is what? Which number, ma, in decimal? If you remove 8,
11, ma'am.
It is 11. So it is 11. This is also the same number I have given. It is 11. So we have to get 22. So here 1 plus 1, based on this 1 plus 1, it is 1 0. So 0 must be placed in the same column. So 0 we will place this, and this 1 will be placed in the next column. So this is 1. Now we are having 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3 ones. So there is a rule called, if it is 1 plus 1 plus 1 equals to, it is 3. So 3 1, in 1. Binary representation will be written as 1, 1. So this LSB part must be placed in the same column result. So 1, this 1 must be placed in the next one called 1. So here I'm placing 1. So next is what? 1 plus 0, 1 plus 0, you will get 1. Again, you will get 1 plus 0, then definitely you will get 1. So 1 plus 1, it is 0, 1, 0. So 0 must be placed here, 1 must be placed here. Now the result that you got is 1, 0, 1, 1, 0. Calculate, is it equal to the sum of our 11, 11?
22.
Yes, we got as 22. So you every time don't try to convert that to you try to do like this 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, and wherever you are having ones, you try to add so that you will get 22. So this is your binary addition. Let me go for the other example. Why? Because throughout your entire first three units, you have to know about binary addition. Then only you can do easily the different circuits. So let me take another example. Let me take 23 plus 20 plus 20. This is your result. Now tell me fast, decimal number for 23. I want a binary number for this decimal number.
10111. 10111.
What about for 20? It is
10100.
Again, as it is 20, again we will get 10100. Like this, you have to practice for once. If you listen, it's not you have to do revision definitely for DLD. So here I'm taking 23 plus 20 plus 20. So here 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 0, 1. So you will get 1 as a result. So 1. So here also you will get 1. Next 3 ones means just now we discussed it is 1, 1. So 1 must be placed in the resultant one and 1 more must be placed in the next column as carry. So you will get here 1 and 3 ones means we will get 1, 1. So how many ones we got? 6 ones. 1, 1, 1. 1 1 1. Now tell me, is it equal to which decimal 63. Number? It is 63. It is 63. Means what? We need to start again from 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. So if we add, it is 32. So if we add 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1, finally you will get as 63. Finally you will get as 63. So now it is everyone clear about binary addition, right? Can I go for binary subtraction? Next, in your notes, write down. In your notes, write down binary subtraction.
What if 4 ones we should add, ma'am? 4 ones.
What if 4 ones if you add?
Means like we got 3 ones, no ma'am, 1 plus 1 plus 1.
Yes, good question. So what if you want to add 4 ones? Okay, if this is a case, then definitely you have to count for this. So it is 4. So you need to go for the equivalent of that 4 is 1, 0, 0. Then definitely this must be placed in the resultant one. This 0 must be placed in the next column 0. This 1 must be placed in the next one. It's like this you have to do. Understood? Okay.